This is at Tams, T-A-M-S, Raleigh County. I believe that's what they called the old bathhouse for the miners. I'd like to get over there. There's an active coal preparation plant here. You can tell these are some other older buildings just by the type of block work, cut stones. And there is an active coal preparation plant over there. Okay, this is in Tams, Raleigh County. We're just up the creek, the winding Gulf Creek from that coal preparation plant and old bathhouse. This is the New Salem Church. I think the history on this church, initially it was an old black church. There's actually a sign at the road that says there's church services and a pastor. They don't come in this way. This is the backside. I'd be surprised if there's any actual services here.